Trees are great. If you're familiar with Ecosia, you know that's how we feel. But what makes trees so powerful? In this video, we'll dive into why trees are crucial for all living things. Fact number one, trees help provide clean water. Water is the source of life for us all, animals, plants, humans. The roots of trees reach very deep into the ground. That's how they absorb groundwater. And then as it shoots up, they filter out harmful particles. Some tree species even break down pollutants typical of urban soils, such as metals or pesticides. But trees also absorb rainwater, which brings me to the second reason trees are awesome. Trees help us regulate the climate. Some of the water that trees absorb evaporates through their leaves and then mounts up to the sky. This moisture gathers into clouds, which then comes back to the earth as rain, and that's the water cycle. But trees also help regulate the climate in other ways. For example, by capturing CO2 from the atmosphere, then storing carbon in their biomass, and finally releasing oxygen into the atmosphere through photosynthesis. So basically, trees make sure that it rains regularly, and they absorb CO2 and other gases out of the atmosphere, which helps control temperatures overall. Really, trees are just saving you some air conditioning costs. And that's not even a joke. If you place trees strategically in the south or western side of a house or a building, in the summer that will help reduce the heat inside. In the winter, those same bare trees will still allow the light to go in so that you don't lose on that free heating. To our third fact about trees, or forests rather. Forests are home to about 80% of life on Earth. Animals, big and small, depend on healthy forests, which provide them with the nuts and plants and fruits they need to thrive. Us humans too depend on them. In fact, about 200 million people depend directly on forests for their livelihood. That's because forests provide us with a wide range of products, from berries, mushrooms, and herbs, spices, oils, cork, and once these products are processed, their value only multiplies. For those of us living in urban areas, which is about 55% of the world population, forests are proven to provide us with psychological and emotional benefits. And trees also make sure that our cities don't flood. Without trees on our mountain slopes, we wouldn't have any roots to absorb the excess water when it rains. Water, oxygen, a cooler climate, and the basis of life. Trees provide us with everything we need to survive. Thanks for watching, and if you're not yet searching with Ecosia, do make the switch and help us plant more of those life-supporting trees.